As you can see, having got reset again. The same happened. It's much more brutal now. I think he messed up on how long we had before the power and water got cut out. So he ended up restarting it again. Some re-barricading. Cool thing is, just started. Actually, got my first thing. My first vehicle, like straight away, a van. So to try and get some barricades now for my place again, because yeah. But it looks like I'm getting scrapped right now because my skills have been reset. Which I didn't mind anyway, that we had to restart because my character died from a bug. Like it said sick, and all you had to do apparently if I just sat down in front of the TV long enough it's supposed to heal it, but I lost 3/4 of my health before, and I was still going down. So no choice but to dump all my shit, run into a zombie and die. So I got different stats this time. Trying to say different. Yeah, but in this game, the power can and water gets cut off after a set amount of days of saying. Man, I'm not getting a single wood. I think I got. Good thing is, my friend, I was playing this straight from the start, and actually, first time since playing this game after his restart, I actually ran into him like at the very start. No, I think he was running back to the place he had the first time, the big garage. probably be almost dead by now if it wasn't for the fact that I kept going for the same place. Man. I'm gonna hit fucking level 2 carpentry by the time I get enough wood just to build my barricades. Yay, no plank. Did I pick it up? Why did I move? I think I moved before I picked it up. Yep. Damn it. Is there a way to turn scrap into wood? I think my wounds are finally healed. Nope. Barricade. I removed all the doors downstairs because I never shut them anyway. I'm just running through this area. So I need 3, 6, 7, 8, 9, 12 more planks to finish my place off. That's how it is, so you didn't see the cool house I barricaded up. I had all the front door, back door, and all the windows barricaded. And made it so you had to go through the garage to get in and out. Seriously, the alarm. Stupid alarms. Who puts the alarm on an open door? Let's see what's in here. Batteries. We'll take magazines. Take the book. I'm making sure I pick up all magazines this time because I need them for the when you get depressed in the game. So I have nothing to increase happiness, do I? Also came out for the alcohol cabinets too, because they can give you some pretty good stuff out of it. I need to assemble big shit like this. Funny thing is, I probably could have advanced to the other place and took it over before my friend got there, but I know he likes that place. Well, I think he had it anyway. That's it, I'll put this in the bag. Oh shit, I got a lot of stuff to throw out. That's why my weight's not that much in this game. So the only thing you really missed was me running from here to here. And a little loot run for sheds for a few tools so I can do this. That's all you really missed before I started my stream. There we go. They gave me a few planks. Two planks. Our bag's full. Stupid bag. Oh, I've got three planks. Unless I just moved and that messed up my picking it up. I think there's a thing back here too. Shed. I'll dumble the barricades and shit first though. See, that's my new van I got. Found it so fast. There's someone trying to break into my place. Cop. No nightstick. Nightstick's not the best weapon, but when it comes down to it, it's better than nothing. Let's move all this shit over here. I'll throw this into the locker and turn this into my tool chest. An extra weapon capacity. I'll also store spare sheets in there too, because they'll come in handy for later. Okay, let's put books away. Get a drink. book, comic, magazines, advanced carpentry. Need to find a fire axe. Because I get bonus damage on axes. So hopefully there's one in the shed behind this place. Keep the bandages on me, get rid of disinfectant, get rid of painkillers, rip sheets, sleeping tablets. Let's barricade this room up first. I'm hoping you put like a good 360 days or something before power and water goes out. But you probably put like 2 weeks or 3 weeks or whatever it is. Alright, 2 weeks I think is the standard. Oops, I forgot to grab water. That's true, I thought it was a thing back here. Can I dismantle this? Oh, I didn't know I could dismantle this stupid fence. These fences are so annoying, they always like block the path to everywhere. Now I can have a quick path to the shop. But then go near the road. Oops. Why can't I just spend one more? Wow. I think I need 7 more. 6 more now, I think. Shit. Bad zombie. Oh, now it's starting to get a little sad. I need to keep an eye out for the generator guide as well, because you need that to be able to set up generators for when the power goes out. Yeah, so gotta keep out for an eye for anyone with the massive bags on their back as well. I found like a military backpack first when I respawned on the last map. I got so lucky with that. Nice, got level 1 unlocked too. Damn, I'm gonna have to go back to my base now. Didn't think I was gonna fill up on books. Might as well try to assemble one more door before I go back. Ooh. What's that? 7:30 PM. Nice, double planks. That was so worth staying behind to do that. I think next time I make another character, I'm gonna not go. I don't know. I might give it iron gut and stuff and fit and try to get the extra storage capacity so I can carry more. Because I think that might be more useful than iron gut and stuff, but then again, I did get completely killed off by just a stupid belly ache from full health. There's no reason why I took the iron gut this time, because I didn't want that stupid bug to happen again. I'm not sure if it's a bug or if I just had to like sit down until I even died or it helped itself. Let's put the books away. Nice, I got the next two carpentry books too. So much I get that. Might have to make a bigger bookshelf for this place, so that's the only downside to this place, it has a small bookshelf. I haven't barricaded that one once yet. So I still need 8 more planks. So only 4 more. Do I have enough? Nope, this is my last plank. So 3 more after this. Every time I jump a fence, I just have to check my stats because you can't cut your leg and stuff on your fence. Which has happened to me like 3 times. But then again, I didn't have firefighter pants on that when that was happening. Because he's supposed to like bite and cut resist. That's where I want to go, the black shed where they keep the storage units and stuff. Oh. Is this a house or a house? Damn it. Fuck, I can't use this to get through anything. That's why I need my axe the same. Hand axe or two-handed axe will do. I think it turns Denimo drain up too, make it more harder to survive. That's way too many guys to fight without a two-handed weapon. There's a shed back here. Maybe I'll get lucky and I can find an axe. He almost got me. Thank you. Damn you. I wonder if there's a generator in the house that has a generator menu in the house that has the generators. That's what I'm checking. This place has a big bookshelf. Carpentry for beginners. Oh crap. Can't carry any more on that. Forging for beginners. Journal. Shit. Damn, my weapon equipped, so that's not good. And a health hole. There we go. Equipped to primary. I need to find chocolate or saint to get my happiness up. A little risky, but this might work out as long as it's not like 10 zombies up ahead. Yeah, now I can run again. Good thing is I cut that hole in the fence here. Drop generator. Oh, well, I don't think I've got shit on that window yet. I don't, shit. Unless I should put it downstairs. There we go. Now I'm safe. That bandage took forever to get dirty. I tried to take antidepressants and everything went up to depressed super fast. Why is this not going down? Thank you. So that gives me a bit more protection now with the bulletproof vest. Oh, gas can. Let's go get some. Oh. Bad zombie. Bad. Shit. Oh, that was close. Wait, where's my weapon? Oh crap, did I drop my weapon? Oh crap, I didn't know that can happen. Fuck's sake. Oh, what the hell? Oh shit, I didn't see I was bleeding. There you are. At least I got my weapon back. I did not know you can actually trip over and lose your weapon like that. Oh, there's a guy inside there. Don't really want to fight anyone right now. I want to recover some stats and try to find a decent weapon. Oh, two sheds. And you finally have like this water dispenser things. Has to be part of some crafting recipe you can get. Well, gas ain't gonna be a problem. From his weapons still is. Did I go to this one? Don't think I went to this garage. Two garages here, nice. Oh, it's on the other side of that stupid fence. That's a garage. I don't know where my friend's in these base. I think he went back to the same place we went last time. The reason he restarted from that game was that he burned down the entire place. I don't even know you can set places on fire. I'm dismantling the door. I guess I can't break through it. I need an axe so fucking bad so I can break through doors. Seriously, no two-handed weapons, no axes at all in this game. second generator. It looks like my friend's watching my thing because he must have seen how much stock I have in meds. Good thing is, I think the meds should respawn. Oh, there's a shed down there too. Oh, I think we've been to this one. I may not. Oh, I couldn't get in there, that's right. That's why I need a crib. Oh, wow. Did I get a crib out of this game? Hey Figaro, welcome to the stream. I think my friend burned down his house again, so we ended up starting a new game. They moved back into this house. When we had the base here the first time, it all got burned down, so we ended up restarting. How was your stream? Problem is, all these places have probably been looted already. Oh. What was that? Can I see? Oh, there we go. Yep. What the hell was that? Oh, just mortal clothes. It says zombie here too. This garage there. Oops. Still trying to find a decent axe. Oh, it's just one of these things. What about this garage here? I need something I can smash down doors with. Hand axe, there we go. Finally. With this I can now go to storage units and start emptying them out. Crap, my character's depressed again. Yeah, the other server he also, what he was playing on before this one, he had the settings turned up, so the water and stuff got turned off too soon before we could have prepared for it and the power. Because there's only a limited amount of, there's like a certain time limit before all the power and water gets cut off. And then there's a certain limit to how much fuel's in all those fuel stations. I was looking at the settings before, but you can make the fuel unlimited, but I don't think you would do that. Where the hell is my van? Must be up here. Yep. Further up. Right. Oh my god, where the hell did I park? Why were the fire vehicles being hot wired? Did I pick up an ability to hot wire vehicles fast? Nope. Oh crap. Sped up when I was trying to turn. Nope. Where the hell am I supposed to be going? I need to go down that way. Is there a way through here? Take it slow. Ah, there we go. They need to add tow trucks to this game so you can move all the vehicles off the damn road. Like those ones. What the hell? He came to my place. Someone's stealing my shit. Fuck knows where it was taken. I did take a shovel, but I mean, maybe he didn't take too much because I don't have much. He's working with John, so he's got two people. So it's two people getting stuff, and it's only me in this place. Why the fuck has my depression not gone down in this game? Still full depressed. I'm just supposed to remove that. Finally. Right. Where's my tapes? I did take all my cassette. What the fuck? Where the hell are they? Oh, what the fuck did I put them? I had a bunch of tapes somewhere. Seriously, where the hell did I put all my videotapes? fuck? Way down there. I've fired 3 or 4 of those. Yeah, it looks like some stuff is missing now. Well, that sucks. So I can't give it my depression now in this stupid game because I don't have the items for it. Gonna take a thing from the prepper game. Get as many buckets as I can and stick them outside to fill up with water. But now since someone's stolen all my videotapes, I'm gonna have to go look for more because without them, my character's depression is gonna get worse again. I'm sure I had like at least 3 or 4 in there when I started. Cause I was grabbing them every chance I got. Paper. Here's some. I think it was only grab all these. Some more. Yeah. So glad I didn't grab all these. So, cause I think I had them all on my bookshelf. I'm gonna go to radio. Let's pull apart the TV, see what happens. Well, vitamins, I need those. Yeah, the reason why I'm not in the same base as my friends is because sometimes when stuff goes missing, I had someone taking the same. I was saying that's why I like easy just to have my own little base and stuff. I need a shovel anyway, so I can dig some graves and get rid of some of these bodies. But also, so I can smash down the doors, so I can actually get into some areas. That. Oh. Yeah, another tape. See, I thought I put all my cassettes in here because it was the closest cupboard to the TV. Oh, wait, that's a bad idea to try and move all my cassettes now because it's full. I'll just use this one for my tapes. I still got these three books too, man. Case is now full. Let's just dump the rest in here. Try to make a bigger bookshelf, which I might be able to do. Still got a few sheets I can add to these windows. Did I get added? No, I moved before I finished. Oh no, it's in my bag, that's what the thing was. Still need to get the booklet so I can use that generator. That looks like a good one. Gonna go hit the lockers now, see what I can get. Let's dump this crap. Keep the shovel on me. That's it. Oh, hammer I want to get rid of. And the saw. Because I don't need them anymore. Well, not yet until I start building and deconning stuff. Wait. What the hell? How did I lose the key? Oh, what the fuck? As I can. How the hell did I lose my key? Okay, I don't know what the fuck's going on in this stupid game, but now I've lost my key to my van. What a stupid fucking game. Well, this game's fucking shit now. I didn't even click on that much shit. So yeah, now I've got a vehicle stuck here that I can't use ever again. Right, there's the key. Why did it come up with no key and not let me in the door? That's weird. Finally, I can get into this place. Toby's now just looking for X just to do that. That zombie. It's back here. Yeah, no shovel. Saw. Hand torch will come in handy. Wood mallet, I think I need, and a garden hoe, I need. I think I need that as well. Seeds. Where did the seeds go? Here they are. It's this door that's getting here, but there's nothing here. Oh. And pencil, nothing. Zomboid has got some more stuff. Cat tie. Nah. Oh, World of Mars, I need that. They're so hard to come across. Take those. Rotten Vods. Oh, comic book, take that. Might need that now. Oh shit, I can't open my suit. That's not good. Well, my food's not too bad, yeah, it's just peckish. But the press is always coming out, which is a pain in the ass. House key. Don't know where her house was, but oh, another generator. Male threatened that can't have a second one. Three generators. Oh, take that. Add to my belt. Man, I've got three generators if I take these. Magazine, I'll take. Three planks. Let's take this generator. I think I can load these into the van, but I'm not 100% sure. Oh, that's making, that's hurting me a bit, carrying a generator and as much weight as I got. But if I can fit this in the van, then I'm set. Three generators. Oh, there we go. Nice, I can actually move the generators from my vehicle. Let's go grab the other one. There it is. That's it. There's shelves. A lot of planks. I'll come back for the planks too, because I can start making shit. be faster transferring to this now. It's taking too long. I'll come back for them after, if they're still there. But I need to get back so I can rest up and stuff. Because I'm... Wait, is it the side I hopped out of? Only downside to the houses down here, I don't think many of them have garages and stuff. Alright, this is the shop. This time I won't leave the key in the ignition. Door's locked. Let's go say 8. And then I can start dumping some of the shit. I need that bottle. Oops, wrong one. did I put that world on mask? There it is. Nice, I can actually use the world finally. I've had the torch and but no mask, and I've had the mask and no torch. Now I've got both of them for the first time ever. Else that needs to go in here. That's right. Scaffolds have to go in it. Yeah. Wow, look at that. I think they got bloody and dirty when I was using stomp on zombies' heads because I didn't have a weapon at the start. This has got a bulletproof vest. I need to remove these bandages and stuff soon as well, see if that's healed up yet. I don't think I have slow heal on. I got 0.5 for destroying that TV. All my clothes are now clean. That should. Since none of these have bled in a while, I think my things have finally stopped. I sure had chocolate and shit. I don't know where all my chocolate's gone. Screw it, this game's unplayable right now. I can't get rid of that without chocolate and crap, and I don't have any in stock. Oh. What's it? Front door locked? Okay, I'm gonna raid out. Let's find someone to raid. I'll put you on the be right back screen so I can find someone. Who's streaming right now? Seriously, can't be that many people streaming. What? No one who I normally. No.
This is not a cat. It's a catchy looping hook.
Every time I see host, it's like, I'm going to raid someone, I see host, I click on that instead of raid.
Easily just farm motherfuckers. As in, like, you've downed them and you just wait for the res, and you just through them. Easy peasy.